Daka jingtmu ban penshai ba ya lappaj ba ya ki samla bakin sngothu ya ka hok ban shim ban ta ha ka election ban jet nong thau an ne thep wood ka office jong chief electoral officer ka jella kala palaj paj ba ya ka electoral literacy club hene ka sngi ha ka ba u chief electoral officer u ba fr kharkongor u la palaj ya ka shap ne ka logo ha ka jingalang ka balong ha office ka bharat scout and guides pine mount ridge ka electoral literacy club ka day ka jinghi kai ya ki khinhun bala thao ha killing kari na ka binta ban ai ka jing shai but jing sngo tho sha phang ka jing shim binta ha ka jing thap vot ka jing mut ka long ban pun long kum no ya ki nong thap vot ban long ki bas kem kum no la no ha a ka a but bale ka jing je nong thao ai ka don kam ha ka sin shar pa ba ya ka ne ka ELC la bo haman ki secondary but senior secondary school da ka ba bo thong ban pin poi sha ki pa ba ki ban long ki nong thap vot ki badan hapdeng ka karta khat sao hadu khat nyos nam bat ha ki college ru ki badan hapdeng khat pra hadu apuwais nam on bo ru ha ki shnong na ka binta ban ai ke jingi kai bat ke jing pin sha ya ki pat ba ha bakran ha ka ne ka sngi u ba fr khar kongor u la ong ba ka jing mut jong ka ne ka long ban pin khlan ya ka tin rai ka sin shar pat ba ha kari bat ka long ka ba don kam bha ya ki samla ba kin sngo tho ba ka vot jong ki ka long ka ba kong san
a soil which is rich with democracy where there is a soil which is rich with democracy which is fertile with democracy then we can sow the seeds of democracy and the electoral literacy club and the task of the electoral literacy club is to ensure that we are able to have fertile soil for the growth and for the blossoming and for the flourishing of democracy and with that kind of fertile soil we are able to sow the seeds of democracy. We heard some speeches earlier on, notably from the political representative, who said that many a time there are categories who reason why they should go and vote or who go and vote for the wrong reasons. So the aim of the Electoral Literacy Club is to facilitate that children, young people like you who are still in schools and colleges, should have the right reasons for going to vote, should have the feeling that you are doing service to the nation, service to the country, and that you are building the ballot, that you have a belief in the ballot.